pit stop at 25 litres.
Understood. 25 litres. Minutes. P3. Follow car number 4.
All right, boys, be nice into the first corner. Let's have a good one.
Yeah, guys, Spears came down at the stern wheel.
6.
Thank you.
5.3.
Qualified. What?
0 seconds.
How's my fuel? How much fuel to the end?
33 liters.
Oh, what the hell? Really? Ugh, fuck off. Can I please? It's totally broken. Okay, that's that race. That was that race. Shit. Looked so good. Fuck. Mm-hmm. Miserable shit. No rhythm through Herzenbach. Then a tiny concentration mistake and bam. And now please the repair bug. Oh, they fixed the repair bug. What was the repair bug? Well, glad you ask. When coming from required repairs, the optionals wouldn't kick off. So you had to limp around the track. And that's a bad thing on the Nordschleife, you know? Oh my goodness, so embarrassing. So embarrassing. Was pretty good. I mean, rather stable P2. And then this. I just must not do the tiniest mistake. Not hit the curbs, no green, no nothing. It's your death.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 29 Celsius.
On this track, it's absolutely and unforgiving. That's why I love it so much. You are shitting me. That will be.
Exit's clear. Push.
You are kidding me. I mean, that was 12 fucking minutes of repair. For the steering not working at all?
More behind is pitting now.
You are fucking kidding me.
Okay, Felix, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Let this guy pass. So dangerous.
Blue flag.
just too dangerous.
Coming up on a slower class car.
It's really dangerous. No idea how I will manage to not take somebody out. Imagine that, lap 2, 6 hour race. Race is over after lap 2. Unbelievable. That would be embarrassing. Favorite car and favorite track. To do another lap. Straight's the real problem. Turns are fine. It's because the force is then on one side of the car. This wiggling that I have is because the force wiggling between left and right. So next guy coming in. Ooh. Maybe 5 seconds. I need to.
Okay, Felix, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, man, keep pushing. Blue flag.
No. I will finish this race.
Position.
Not for long. time on him? How? How's that possible? Maybe it's just a display error. Let's see. The straight will be fun. All this wiggling. Maybe I can... do that manually, like... this. The switch is too violent. Things like that. You must not. I'm losing horn. But could work. Train again. Oh, I think I fucked it up. Oh. I mean, I fucked it up anyways, but even worse. have to let him pass. Oh, come on. How can you fuck up twice? I mean, yeah. Shit. Ideal line, please.
Blue flag. Car ahead. This guy won't get a blue flag because he's racing us for position.
Fuck up, Trace. Nice. Fuck you.
Blue flag. Pay attention to track limits, please, Felix.
Bloody more.
Nine ink also. Is that worth it? Probably not. Let's wait here. 17 seconds. I just want to get to the start finish. Wait for him here in the carousel. Half a minute. Let's drive really slowly now. Doesn't really help anyways. An embarrassing race.
blue flag. Flag.
Last. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable.
Blue flag. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Flag, caution. P7, that's the end of the race. Never what? Mind.
No shit! He crashed again, okay. Oh, scheiße. Okay, I'm sorry. That's really horrible, 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 horrible. Nine X.